All right, today we're checking out Bill Medley and Jennifer Warnes. We're listening to the song, I've Had the Time of My Life. Let's get into it.
Now I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear, it's a truth. And I owe it all to you.
Cause I had the time of my life. And I owe it all to you.
I've been waiting for so long. Now I finally found someone to stand by me.
I've heard the chorus to the song before. I don't know if someone else has used it and sampled it. Like, the song sounds completely unfamiliar except the chorus, and I love the chorus.
Yeah.
I would love to sing along, but that would be bad. You know, I would love to sing along. I love the chorus. Yeah, I love the chorus of the song.
Yeah, the 80s were so dancey. I feel like every single song ever from the 80s just makes you want to move.
Right.
You know? And is that Patrick Swayze? He was in Ghost. I just remember with Whoopi Goldberg, it was really emotionally pulling movie, but I didn't realize he was like the 80s movie guy. Like, I didn't realize he was in many movies.
I don't know.
It looks like him. I wonder if he still does movies.
Way before.
Never felt
yes, I swear. it's the truth, and I hope it'll be good.
It's the time of my life. I was like, whoa. He's got so, like, Bill Medley, what? Have we ever heard Bill Medley before?
I don't think so.
Man, that was a shocking voice.
Oh, yeah.
He had a lot of story in his voice. You know? I feel like he could sing, like, really good country song.
Probably.
Ooh.
I didn't know he got down like that in the 80s. Like dancing. Like that?
I mean, wow. He grabbed our whole entire behind.
Yeah.
One hand. Boom.
I thought bumping and grinding came later. I thought, like, shortly before our generation.
I thought twerking was intense.
Right.
That was pretty intense.
Like, the girl was, like, hoisted up on her. Like, yeah. Whoa. I thought, I don't know. I guess I'm just ignorant about the past.
I thought too.
It was more prudish, but private and then, like, small private type parties. It was crazy.
Right.
You know, a lot of substances. But, like, for a normal prom night music video, I didn't know they got down like that.
Right. That was intense. And they were super flexible, like, doing all kinds of back bends on the dance floor and stuff.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Dang, was that the average person at the club could be that flexible? That's different.
Yeah.
I was like, whoa, that's how the 80s were? Do you think that's how the 80s were?
I think so.
Whoa.
I don't think this is like crazy for the 80s. It seems just like a normal video.
That explains my mom. She would have been, I feel like she would have turned 18 in like 1980s sometime. So I mean, that would have been her youth.
And another thing, he said like, it's a truth. The version I heard, unless I misheard the lyrics, which is possible.
Okay.
I thought I said, this is true.
Yeah, that's what I always thought.
That's
on that.
What, yeah.
And where do we hear this?
What I don't know. There has to be like chorus, a, you know, someone sampled it and turned it into a modern song or something. I don't know.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.